Graham is 17 years old, was born in Hershey, Pennsylvania, in the United States. He's coached and choreographed by his father, Christian Newberry. This is his third Junior Grand Prix season. Pre-programmed music is Last Samurai, soundtrack by Hans Zimmer. Personal best, pre-programmed score 115.47. As with all jumps, you need good lift combined with quick interrotation. When one of those aspects is not working, jumps begin to fall apart. That's what happened here. Mispicked on the takeoff, but he got down and
popped quickly up into the toe loop. Now, that was good. He got great height and really fast into rotation, so that toe loop was good. But the rest of the program, every jump had a problem. It was a triple flip. Got around that okay. Not a lot of flow on the landing. Here's the Lutz. It did not go up very high, and he was slow into rotation. Those two things, if they're not working, that jump is not going to be successful. The triple loop here is not too bad. Up, a little slow into rotation, hands down and into a double toe. I've seen Graham skate a lot better than today. I'm